Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss what scientific world knows about the coronavirus. Coronavirus which is globally affecting the humans is not the only coronavirus we know. In fact, there are many different types of coronaviruses and all of these viruses have RNA as their genetic material which is surrounded by a lipid envelope in which protein spikes are embedded. These spikes appear like a crown or they are very similar to the solar corona when observed under the electron microscope, and that's why these viruses are known as coronaviruses. Coronaviruses can cause from mild to severe diseases. Coronaviruses which can cause severe diseases include SARS coronavirus, which was first identified in China in 2003, MERS coronavirus, first identified in Saudi Arabia in 2012, and the novel coronavirus 2019, which is recently found in the Wuhan city of China and responsible for the current pandemic outbreak. Coronaviruses are known to infect different animals and sometimes they are transmitted to the humans. For example, the MERS coronavirus was transmitted to the humans from camel and SARS coronavirus from the civet cats. But the animal source of the new coronavirus is not known yet. Since its discovery, the virus is given different names by the media, like Wuhan virus, China coronavirus, Kung flu virus, etc., etc., which is responsible for the pneumonia-like disease. On 11 February 2020, the disease was officially named as COVID-19 and virus as SARS coronavirus 2 by WHO and ICTV. In COVID, the CO stands for the corona, VI stands for the virus, D stands for the disease, whereas the 19 represent the year of discovery. On the other hand, the SARS, which means the severe acute respiratory syndrome, shows the relation of this virus with the coronavirus which is responsible for the SARS outbreak in 2003. Although WHO has given a technical name for the virus, that is SARS coronavirus 2, it is still popular as novel coronavirus in the media. According to WHO, the virus has infected 26,007,013 people globally and responsible for 11,201 deaths till 22nd March 2020. This information is based upon the current knowledge of the virus. Since it's a new virus, the information may change in the future.